when talking about peer pressure and why are you a follower? If you fall victim to peer pressure, why are you being pressured? Why do you break under the pressure? With in the studio with Kaz, of course, my co-host Kaz, yeah. And we're talking to him about some instances where he was pressured into things. What type of advice do you have for anybody out here who's feeling like they're about to break under the pressures of life, whether it be from school, from their job, from home, you know, just having a problem finding their own mind, using their own mind to make the decisions they need to make? What type of advice do you have for them? What type of advice do you have?
Don't quit.
Yeah.
Quit smoking.
Yeah. Yeah, she says stay in school and quit smoking. So not only is she talking to the students, she talking to their parents. Telling you, all around. We're about to get into this next.